Surprise, mother.
Hi everyone, Rigby Artho here, C717G, and Nicole William. I don't think it, can you see? I hope you can see. Yeah, he's quite chilled out. This is another reaction video to NF. This song's called No, as in N, K-N-O-W, not N-O. And I'd just like to say, just before I start, because I've noticed when people realise that this isn't just a reactions channel, they unsubscribe as soon as they've subscribed. So just to get this straight, for anyone that's watching, this isn't a reactions channel. I do reactions, but I don't just do reactions, I do all type of videos. Doesn't mean you have to watch all my videos. I do that many types of videos because not everyone likes the same kind of stuff. So I do all kinds of videos so that I reach each person. So everyone has something that they like on my channel, because some people don't like reactions. So yeah, you have to get used to the variety that's on my channel basically. But anyway, we're gonna start, so enjoy.
Oh, we've got an advert. I hate adverts.
Everyone you probably know in your life, you want to know like why they do certain things and loads of stuff. So yeah, and I probably am that main one that really does understand this song, because I'm curious about every single thing. He knows this because I'm always asking like loads of questions, or I'll be asking questions in my head about certain things. In fact, about everything, I'll be asking why every 2 minutes. I don't know how many of you do that, but yeah, I want to know everything there is to know. So yeah, that's what it reminds me of when I listen to this. I want to know, I want to know, I want to know, I want to know, I want to know this, I want to know that, I want to know that. Why? 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 Why, Chris? Why? But yeah, I really am like that. I'm obsessive when it comes to questions, and he knows this because it goes on about how much I ask and why I ask why so much and stuff like that. It just it helps my brain. My brain's like joining up everything. I'm like, so this person said this to this, and this person said this to this. And it kind of, it's like a puzzle where you've got loads of puzzle pieces, and whenever you ask a question you're curious about, there becomes this little piece. And then when you put all the pieces together, you've got one big masterpiece full of answers. But anyway, yeah, I'm a bit obsessive with questions. Anyway, getting back onto it, I hope NF knows what I mean. And if he wrote this thinking the same way, then that's pretty cool. But anyway. I wanna know. Signing artists, they ain't got a clue what they're doing. Why would I put my career in the hands of someone that don't even know what they're doing? Why would I sit in a room full of people that don't even care about me or my future and tell me they ain't really feeling the vision to hop on the wagon the moment it's moving? What you telling people you don't really like the content? What you wanna hear me rap about? I'm on the road getting side chicks. You should treat your mouth like your phone in a movie theater. Yeah. I don't care what everybody. I get that, because he's like saying, why? If you don't like something, you're basically saying I shouldn't put it out there. And I agree with him. If, well, you're who you are, so you're going to post whatever you want to post. You're going to get haters. Everyone's going to get haters. But it doesn't mean you have to post everything everyone else likes. Just post what you want to post. Just like I'm not going to just post my reaction videos just because I know people like it more. I'm still going to post my things because at the end of the day, I started off doing my things in the first place and I enjoy doing my things. And the only reason why I picked NF reaction videos is because I really like his songs. I've not reacted to anyone else's songs. So, kind of just tells you that I'm not a reaction person, I'm someone that speaks my mind. I like doing funny videos, I like doing all kinds of videos, I like doing helpful videos. So, yeah, do what you want to do. And don't unsubscribe from someone. If they're not posting something you don't like, just go and find something else that you like on their channel. Because my channel is full of different things. So, if you don't like one thing, you might like another thing. That's why I do all types of stuff. It's like my whole personality coming out in my YouTube channel, all in different ways. But anyway, yeah, I definitely agree with this. I want to know why. You kind of sound like one of them bird off Finding Nemo. Quack, 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 quack. That's like what I'm like in my head. When no one does anything, or they say anything, or literally anything at all, I will be thinking in my head. I'll be analysing every single thing. I'll be like, why did they say it like that? What did that mean? And then I'll analyse it, spend days analysing everything that person said, even if it was like 10 years ago. And I will know. I will know, because I've clued up on that kind of shit. But that's only because I'm so curious, so yeah.
And I want to know.
There's not something I don't want to know. I want to know.
I want to know.
I want to know.
I know you want to know. But I want to know.
I want to know what you want to know.
Which means I want to know what you want to know, because I want to know.
But you're not that curious.
Well, I want to know what you want
to
know.
Why are you not that curious? That's what my question is. Anyway, before this gets out of hand, because this is my brain. And I hope NF understands this video, because, yeah.
I want to know.
Yeah. You're not even a curious person, so you're just kind of a taking piss.
I want to know. I want to know why are you doing that?
Anyway, thanks for watching. And wait for some more videos. There might be a request video tomorrow, and then there also could be other videos as well. So it doesn't matter which one, but all of your requests are in order on a list. So if it's a request, it will be up there. It doesn't mean I'm going to put requests before something I want to put up, because I come first, okay? Remember that. Anyway. But if I do a request first, then I would have wanted to do the request first. Anyway, stay tuned, wait for some videos. There might be a request tomorrow or one of mine. And toodaloo, motherfuckers.
Bye.